time to do this, so this is just gonna be a quick first playthrough, see if I can maybe get it first try, but this map is such a yikes. I can already tell there's gonna be a bunch of annoying ones, especially with fetch quests. Me not exactly remembering where every single part was. Similar effect round one. So it might take me a while to actually find the silver bullets. It's gonna be great. This might seriously be the last zombie. Okay, no, never mind. I was about to say. The stiletto knife actually counts as a different weapon compared to the actual strife. I don't think it does. Nope. Big oof. Oh, okay. Lol. No, that was the next challenge, but okay.
Double points.
Are you kidding? This is gonna be a dumb challenge. Okay, at least it says how many barriers there are. Right, that's last, isn't it? Wow. This is gonna be a dumb challenge. Good thing I didn't open up more doors, though. Where's the...
Bonus points.
Where's the statue? So can I still? Yes, I can. That dining room while avoiding friendly fire, but oof, there's bots. So just let the bots kill everything, is what you're saying? Wait, what? Did I just go straight from that group of clash? Did they change rate fires to where it actually hurts you now? Okay, bye! Okay, I need to know this now. Bowie knife kills. Oh, I can't check now. That's really interesting if they did. Maybe then people would use something different besides... Oh, why is this here? Bad. Gonna kill myself again here. What I need to do is get one of the weapons and get the Galil. Finish up this the heavy, the Emerald UG. That's what I need right now. Oh, that's Homunculus Rip. Now I can't test. Now I can't test the rape fires this game. Yikes. Fire sale. I probably will need that. Still missing one shield part, I think it's in there. Oh no. Oh, Rip trying to look for the shield part. I think it's in here somewhere. Okay. Well, first of all, I got a Koshka at least, but isn't the Koshka a box-only weapon? That's a yikes. I just got lucky with this fire sale, but that's a yikes. Shield part is, and I gotta find the ghost again. Ooh. through it, so they don't know where this last shield part is either. This shows how much I don't play this map. I thought for sure it was in that room, though. What about the silver bullets? Still missing a part for that. Good luck finding that. I think I know where it is. So I gotta be careful and not end round. What is with that tree over there? Oh, it's everywhere. Okay, moles. Last thing is silver bullets in here. Nope. I'm gonna have fun trying to find that. literally the amount of locations. Doesn't help that I don't exactly remember where this last one is. Probably walked right by it at least once already. I know I got the one in the wine cellar, I'm pretty sure I got the one out here. So it should be in either this way or the other way. I should go ahead and pack this before I forget. Oh, there is a Koshka Walby. Okay. Now the search continues through the last part for the silver bullets. It's wonderful. What a way to waste Dying Wish. Wonderful. Gotta love it. Of course it would be during a fire sale. Of course it would be because of a fire sale. Finally. Oh, the steak knife. Great. How do you get that? That's a rip. See, now this is the problem. Okay, let me just talk over myself here real quick. This really is the problem here. Like, look, I'm not even halfway through this game. And how much of this game has been me looking for parts? Looking for the silver bullets parts? Doing just random fetch quests and rounds that just should not take as long as they have, but they do, especially with solo. Like, I'm pretty sure it wouldn't be really that much of an issue as it is here in solo, as it would be in co-op, but this definitely is the worst gauntlet. Like, Voyage, yeah, sure, it's difficult, but it really only has one tedious round, and that's the one with the AATs, which you do have to kind of know that, but it's ridiculous, just the amount of low round setup that goes into just trying to do this, just trying to play Dead of the Night normally. But seriously, who gets the steak knife in an actual game? Nobody. Like, I bet if I were to keep going, it would say to get the Shadow Claw, whatever it's called. Like, who does that every single game? Nobody besides YouTubers. Nobody besides the people who made guides on it already. Nobody in a normal game gets that. Just like the same thing with Blood of the Dead and the Spork. Nobody gets that. It's not even good. Same with the Retriever. Nobody really gets... Well, I mean, a lot of people still get the Retriever, but it's not even really that good, because Wraithfires, but... It's... just... Why? And still talking over myself, here I am, just trying to look up a guide for this stupid... I don't even know. This map is a yikes. It's not gonna happen solo. I'm done. And I'll probably cut to, like, I don't know, after 5 more minutes of being paused, to me just, like, saying this map is a no. So that's a yikes. I'm done. This is ridiculous. This is a guaranteed 2, probably endgame right here. Like, this gauntlet is already just not possible to be soloed. Or at least I'm not going to be able to solo it. There's just way too much, and I don't know, I'm just going to random it. Probably give me a strike. There's no way I was going to be able to get this anyway. I already failed. Screw this gauntlet. I'm not doing this one. I've gotten a gold on every other gauntlet. I'm not doing this one. This one is just not gonna happen. At least solo, it's not gonna happen. That's a yikes. This gauntlet's the worst of them all already. I can already see. You know, it started out promising, and then it started going into fetch quests. It's great. It's not meant to be done solo. But apparently I went straight from 800 headshots to 1100 headshots in the Switchblade. I don't get it. Whatever, I'm done. Screw this gauntlet. Dead of the Night, terrible map. Bunch of fetch quests. 20 billion different part locations, and I'm out. Screw this map.